Next check, please.
The beer is fantastic, as it always is, yes, and in fact it's very cold as well,
which
is most engaging and endearing to myself and others.
Mic check, please, again.
EMP, it's every
metalhead.
Each man's penis.
Oh, right, okay.
Has pissed in this glass. Evil man's penis.
Nimmst du schon auf? You just played with Satan Dung Open Air. What do you think? What was the show like?
It was fantastic, as it always is. It's a great place to come to. We love, especially where we are now, when you can see the whole setup of the concert and all the scenery behind us. It's
Look
really
at this.
Great. And
where
it was just a bit too hot. Can you make it a bit cooler next year?
You need a good thunderstorm. Always
like an
works.
Indian rain dance or something.
I think it was your 25th time, Brian. What was it? How was your first time like?
Absolutely brilliant. I want to come back. You know, I mean, look at this. It's, you know, it's unique. Where else can you have a gig on the top of a plateau with all of this scenery behind us here? It's just absolutely incredible.
We told the rest of the band before we came, you know, that you're going to love it tonight. And we realized for the first time since we put Satan back together that this wasn't our audience. It's a different audience, and I think maybe we picked up some fans at this festival, whereas most festivals... we headline them and then it's our fans and you know they're there to see us. Yeah. I think today there was a few people that hadn't seen us or really heard about us very much, and
I think
that
we
was
won
great,
them over, though.
Great for
I
us.
Think by I think the it's end, been, you know, by about halfway through, I think we'd won them over.
Yeah, yeah. I think it was
so,
really good for us.
You know, it was really good. It was working them and you know.
So as good as it is for the new bands as well, it's been
it's
great
been
for, us,
for us.
Even though we're quite established, it was great for us as well because we've made some new fans. It's really hard when you're a new band to get a chance to play on a stage like that. And I think it's fantastic what you guys do, and give all those bands a chance to do that is great. You know? We never got a chance, in, especially with Satan in the early days, to do anything like this.
Yeah. You know? Nobody wanted to know, really, did they? In the early days, it was kind of hard because nobody, after Kerrang, basically slated us and said that the album was awful and stuff. Nobody wanted to touch us, so it was kind of hard for us. Being, you know, but if we'd had something like this. Who knows what the
showcase? The showcase, the band.
Yeah,
you know?
Exactly. Been
all new bands. All new bands need a showcase to actually let people just see them. You know, that's half the battle. And
it's
you get out there and you put a good show on. You know, it
it's
works.
It's all very well recording an album, but unless you can actually go out and deliver the same thing live, then that's a totally different ball game. And this is great for that.
A lot of these bands are pre-album though, so they haven't even recorded an album, so it gives them a chance probably to get a record deal.
You saw the last 11 years, what did happen?
His dong.
In the last 11 years, I used to have long hair, and then I had no hair, and now I've got a little bit left. Well, Aaron got married. He married a girl from the dong, you know, there's so many stories for us just about being at this festival, you know.
It's kind of like home from home for us, this place. Yeah. We'll come back every year, well, every other year, I should say. And we'll just go, we're back here again. It's just like home.
It's like our summer holiday.
It's like meeting all your mates again.
What are your plans for the rest of the night?
Well, I've been attracted to him for a long time, so...
Yeah, so we're bunking up tonight, me and him.
I need something to eat. And I'm gonna drink a lot of Jägermeister.
That's what Steve will be saying later on.
Oh, no! No!
Stop it!
Dog over there! Super!
All right.